Speaker, and I thank the honourable member for the question. Madam Speaker, the ministry is very proactive in promoting gender equality in the fisheries sector. This is evident with our ministry's senior management team, as our head of divisions have an equal representation of males and females. Additionally, the ministry has commendable representations of female involved in the fisheries sector. Equal opportunities are given to both genders to participate in any other task or fieldwork that males would usually undertake in the past. The ministry, through different projects, also encourage and fully support the training needs of all women in this sector. Women groups are assisted through our food security initiative, which includes aquaculture programs. There are also a growing number of women involved in the pearl industry through spat farm developments. Moreover, women in local communities are also undergoing training on financial or business management through the literacy training workshop, where they are encouraged to grasp the essence of importance of keeping daily financial records. Under this training, women are taught to be consignate of the merits of understanding why they need to keep financial and business records and be able to check all expenditures on a daily, weekly or monthly basis. Lastly, Madam Speaker, the Ministry is also working closely with its non-government partners and line ministry to document the participation of women in the sector and the assistance that can be provided to them. The Ministry's annual corporate plan further reflects the recognition and commitment that the Ministry has to promote gender equality in the fisheries sector. Thank you, Madam Speaker.